Breaking overnight, Chicago police are investigating the stabbing death of a 20-year-old woman. The victim was discovered around 4 p.m. in the bedroom of a residence at 77th and South Trumbull. That's in the Ashburn neighborhood. Officers said she'd been stabbed in the throat. Police tell us a person of interest is being questioned. So far, no charges have been filed.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.